Researchers at Hammersmith Hospital believe they've cracked a problem that's faced the medical world for years: how to develop a machine that carries out the functions of the human liver. Unlike the heart and kidneys, which perform a relatively simple job in the human body that can easily be copied, the liver is an altogether more complicated organ. The Hammersmith team believe this is the solution. They've succeeded in growing dense clusters of cells from a single liver cell. Recent developments, such as artificial plastic cells, the larger rings shown here which encourage other cells to grow, mean they can grow more cells which last longer. Incorporated in a machine similar to that of a kidney dialysis machine, they believe blood from patients with failed livers could be passed through the clusters of cells, which would process it like an ordinary liver. It will be a short-term solution while the damaged liver healed itself.
We can now keep liver cells living for quite considerable periods of time, weeks to months. And furthermore, we can keep them maintaining the vital functions which beforehand, when they were kept in a test tube, tended to deteriorate after a few days. That's one reason. The second reason is that because there have been other advances, we can grow a much larger number of cells in a smaller vessel, and so we've got a much better chance of replacing the function of the liver.
The liver machine should be available by the mid-1990s, thanks to a grant from the British Digestive Foundation. It's a small charity operating in an unfashionable area of medicine. Researchers believe rapid advances could be made with more cash.
Charities for digestive diseases haven't the glamour of diseases for childhood leukemia or heart disease, and this is a new initiative, and it's a rapidly growing charity, and we are extremely grateful to them for having supported us.
Because it's really an untrendy charity, if there was more money available, do you think that the advances could be much quicker than they are at the moment?
I'm absolutely certain that would be so, yes.
2,500 people a year die from liver failure. Pioneering work from this team at Hammersmith is the first major advance in finding a cure in years. Ken Andrew, Thames News.